recording.
And in ring B, we have number 392, Cash
and Gold. Oh, yeah, there's another one over there.
What is she doing?
Is she supposed to start that way?
We certainly do appreciate Town & Country Tax Shop giving a $100 gift certificate to the winner of the Hunter Derby later today.
But this is the correct course,
right? Gerald's been a sponsor of this event since we started the Flying Feathers Horse Show. And don't forget, the SHJA final show will be at Coventry Farms next week. You haven't qualified for the medal in any other class, today is your last day. And one of those events here will be eligible for the big win next week.
Everybody turns around. It sounds like a tomboy. It does. Even if it's my three or four, it's hard to see.